Hey everybody, it's Crystal Streeter here. We're at the Black and White Recognition Gala here at the MGM Grand Las Vegas. Here's Redbone, everyone. And we have Grayson, our King of Bling. All right. Hey Tiffany, how are you? Hey Ebony. We're at the Black and White Recognition Gala, you guys. I can't wait. Let me show you guys a big, thick book. This is the book. It has everybody's name in here that is going to be recognized today. This is freaking amazing. Oh my gosh, I just turned to Crown Club 10. Let's see where we are. There's me and Lewis right there. Crystal and Lewis Streeter. I found us right that way. Yes, but you guys, it's amazing. So we're here, the Black and White Recognition Gala. Let me show you what I wore today. Hey, Rhonda. Hey, girl got on the red lips. Mwah. I have on this cute little dress, and I have on, there we go. I have on this this Z necklace. I'll show it to you more later, but the arms are like this. Very beautiful, because it is kind of chilly in here, and it's short. See my legs? So it's a little short dress, it's very cute. I did my own makeup in here, so lashes are on fleek, honey. But hey, you guys, I just seriously want to thank you all for your support. And this is all from me to you. Thank you. Thank you. Paparazzi is thanking us today. Thank you. Hey, Tammy. It is flowing, you guys. Look at everyone in their beautiful dresses. Everybody's in their black and white. Look at the ladies. It is so gorgeous, you guys. Look at the bracelets, the Z's. Look at the bracelets. Beautiful outfits. Gorgeous. Let me see that dress, honey. Yes, queen. Yes. See what I'm talking about? This is what y'all missing out on. This right here. Look at the ladies. Look at the ladies and the gentlemen. All right, the papa men.
This event contains lightning effects that may potentially trigger seizures for people with photosensitive epilepsy. Your discretion is advised.
All right. Look, you guys. Look at the balloons they're going to release later. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Y'all have no idea. This is so exciting for me. Oh my gosh. And then look, this is the arena here at the MGM Grand. This is amazing, you guys. Everybody are dressed to the nine. Everybody, they're dressed to the nine. Hey, Tammy. Ooh. You guys are seriously missing out on something spectacular. On something amazing. Okay, look at the people that are coming down, their beautiful black and white dresses. Look at her, I had that necklace on earlier. That beautiful pearl necklace. Gorgeous, you guys. So they're gonna recognize us today. We're gonna come home with our amazing, hi Alma. We're gonna come home with our amazing gifts. Because we hit the rank of executive director, and we're gonna come home with our life of the party. Okay, so I just seriously can't wait for you guys to join Paparazzi. The company is amazing. It's amazing, and it recognizes its consultants. It really does. It doesn't cost you anything to get here, Linda. Linda, Lewis got you your black and white gala book, baby. I'm sending it to you. I love you so much. I'm going to send you your book, okay? It's a huge book, Linda. Your name is in this book, okay? So I'm going to send that to you, darling. I love you guys so much. Mwah. I'm going to show you what's around. Let me show you some live footage. There's the pink balloons that are up there. They're gonna be released later.
I know you don't want that big red.
There you go. Hey. Oh, they taking a picture. There you go. Got it. Go ahead. Beautiful, you guys. Oh, Louis, she says she's crying. Linda.
Don't cry.
Linda, don't cry. You're going to make us cry.
We'll see you out here next year, Linda.
We'll see you here next year. That's exactly right. Hey, y'all made it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. We're going to slide down one. Oh, can't lean on that. Okay. All right, look, there's Denise, everybody. Look at her bling. There's Mama Francis. All right. I have my upline. You got your book? Yeah. So we have my upline here, and we have the downline here. This is Denise's personally sponsored. So we are having a ball. Hey, Brenda Chisholm. You guys, look at all them people. This thing is filling up. Girl, I saw my name in that book, and I was like, oh, Lord. Look in there, Denise. We got Janice one, too.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm about to put our books in our bag.
Yeah, put your book in your book bag.
I didn't even bring
you
my
bring
book
your
bag.
Your book bag? Yeah.
Oh, this is heaven.
Well, Denise, we might get put, well, you can look through it or whatever, and if you want us to stick it in the book bag later, we can stick it in the book bag.
Okay.
Thank you, Brenda. It's filling up. There go Redbone. He had to take his wig off for a second. Look at him. They're going to look great, Gray. Look at Lewis. Hey, Grayson. Do it, Gray. Get it, Grayson. Grayson, what you love? Paparazzi? You love Paparazzi?
Paparazzi
got you a lot of stuff. Uh-huh. I thought so. Oh, thank you, Linda. I can't wait for you to meet him. Let me zoom in on the stage. That's the stage. I can't wait to see our picture pop up on that thing. I'm kind of scared because I know what my Facebook picture looked like. I'm like, I know what's in the back office, but I want to see it on that big screen. It's going to be crazy. Oh, Miss Brenda, tonight is the Black and White Recognition Gala. Are these what, ma'am?
No, they're at
the front, at the door. They're sitting on a big table.
They're right in the
house. Right, no, just walk out right there. Yeah. Make sure they get their book, honey. But yeah, Miss Brenda, they're recognizing. Let me flip it around. Hey, so they're recognizing all the Paparazzi consultants that have achieved ranks this Paparazzi season, okay? And we have our, this is called the Black and White Recognition Gala. That's what this is called. So they're gonna be recognizing all the Paparazzi consultants that have reached these ranks this Paparazzi season. So I'll come back in a little bit and show you guys some more, okay? But I want to say thank you, and we appreciate all of our customers and everyone that has supported the Queen of Jewels Boutique. Mwah! Love you guys. Bye, everybody.